said the long visit. I sleep before I made it. Money just stops my mind from racing. Time I'm taking. Yeah, summertime vibes and it all around. Couple didn't want me then, but they want me now. And I couldn't even blame them.
Good evening on what is, I regret to have to report, a pretty unpleasant night. The rain has been lashing down here. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from Serie A. And he's through here. Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted. Ullmann. Ampadu. That's a very impressive piece of defending. And threading it forward. He's in behind the defence here. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
With power and accuracy, nothing the keeper can do about that.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And Nazovic. It's got to be. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper. Great attacking play. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Could play it in. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. So that will do it for the first half. And the visitors know they're going to have to up their game in the second, Stuart.
Well, we talked about their lack of goals at the start of the game, but that hasn't been their main problem in the first 45 minutes. They've just not defended as a...
Can they counter clinically? And he read it well. Might be able to set up the chance. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, this is almost perfect.
Decent position, and the cross into the middle. Blocked it brilliantly. Not covering up defensively. He takes aim. It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Takes the shot. High echelon goalkeeping there. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Crossbar is still reverberating. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. Could have...
The cameras are fixed to one man. 3 goals in his last 3 matches, and you can't argue with that sort of form. We'll have the action on EA TV. Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from Serie A. Stuart, what are you just missing narrowly? This looks more than decent. It's got to be! And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away.
Target, and that'll be a throw-in. Verde. Chance to play it in. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Oh, they've lost it. And they need to get tighter here. It's there for him. Well, they're doing their best to get on level two. Couldn't keep it. Amiens. Maggiore. Oh, breezing past him. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
No doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball.
It's been aimed towards the front post. It comes to absolutely nothing. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Well, that piece of play, very easy on the eye. That is that for the first half here. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think? Taken short. Now the play it goes. Goal kick. A lot of live football to come right here on EA TV. And I very much hope you can join us for this game.
That looks a really...
And the keeper taking care of the situation. All the stoppages. We will have 2 extra minutes. Can he finish? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
Hello everyone and welcome to Florence, a city that attracts so many visitors on an annual basis. Of course, there are many who come here for the football. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And the focus, Nicolas Gonzalez. It's there for him. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Shelby. Superb block. Can they nudge in front? It has to be, surely. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well,
successfully cut out. Decent position, and he's in. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Bad pass. On the offensive. Strong hand on that one. Can they forge ahead? And that is defending of the highest order. Getting forward. Chance here. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Lucas Leiva. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Who can he pick out? Well, still an issue. He could go ahead. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart? Pedrosa. And the referee says corner kick. They favoured a short one here. Torreira. Lucas Leiva. Callejon. Can he do it? Oh, did so well to deny him. Haps. Now here's a match coming up on EA TV that I think you're going to want to join us for.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
The delivery. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. They're giving it a go. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Shown inside. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next.